Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Are you happy to see me? I know you're very happy to see me. On that note, I'll be welcoming you to my program on STV. It is also available on the DSTV decoder. Just tune to channel 148 and you'll see me live. My name is Chitu Yusuf Olaniwaju, the anchor of this program. Yeah, I'm not alone in the studio. I've gotten a fantastic musician. Guess who the person is? No, don't worry. I don't want to put you in a suspense. Don't worry, the musician will come in gently. Please, you can just come in. Welcome to my program. Let me introduce my guest to you. This is...
My name is Two-Face Didier. As you all know me, I'm a musician and I sing.
You sing a lot, huh?
Yes.
I love to listen to your song. Yeah, I know this, you're a fantastic musician, you know, you played far away, you go far away, you're a fantastic talented musician. You're doing great, you know. I heard you traveled to South Africa, to Ghana, to pick up some awards. You're very good, I know you're very good. Can you tell us your full name?
Okay, my full name is Ogene Ufuma James Okomoho.
I'll speak up.
My name is Ogene Ufuma James Okomoho.
Okay.
Two-Face Didier.
Fantastic. You're from which state?
Okay, I'm from Delta State. Like, when you hear my name, Ogene Ufuma, you mean yes. That's from the Niger Delta. I come from Delta State, yes.
Delta State, yes. You worry?
Not worry, Oruapo.
Oh, worry people know they carry last.
They know they carry last.
I know that. Can you tell us your historical background?
Okay. I grew up with my parents.
Pick up.
I grew up with my parents and with my brothers and sisters, and we used to play around, stuff like that. Growing up was a bit challenging because I lost my dad when I was young and things like that. So I was with my mom and we're going through things. Thanks be to God.
Can you tell us the best food?
So my best food is banga and starch.
Banga and starch, your best color?
My best color is blue, as you can see. I'm putting on a blue shirt. That's my best color.
Okay. Can you tell us your historical background? I mean, your historical background, where are you from?
Okay.
How you were being brought up?
I'm from Delta State, Oruapo in Delta State, yes. And when I was young, I grew up with my parents, but I lost my dad when I was young, so it was a bit challenging, you know. And my mom was the only one who was taking care of me and stuff like that. So we just thank God for who I am today. And thanks to all those who supported me, like my grandma, my uncles and aunties and things like that.
You attended school you attended so far?
Oh, for my primary school, I attended Brighter Glory Nazarene Primary School.
Yeah.
Then later, I moved to, for my secondary school. When I got graduated, I moved to King's College. And then after King's College, I went to further my education at UNILAG. Okay, and I'm a Lagos person. I love Lagos very much, especially the developments that are going on right now. It's good.
Yeah, our governor here is fine.
He's
very good governor.
Yes. How I wish everyone was like that. Everyone in power was like that. It would be lovely.
That's fantastic. Let's talk about your profession.
Okay.
Tell us your musical career, you know, how it was.
Okay, I rap. I sing, I do everything. I write songs, produce songs, everything I do. My musical career started when I was young. From my primary school to my secondary school, I started singing, but I was just singing for my friends and people like that. When I got to university, I saw Don Jazzy. Don Jazzy was one who introduced me to the real music. One of his cousins was my friend, so he gave me the connection. He took me to Don Jazzy. When I got there, and I was like, just give us a demo. I said, okay, I'll send it to you, sir. He said, no, that I should sing right now. So I sang for him and he said, yes, you are trying. Then he put me on the market.
There is a rumor going on that you love impregnating ladies so much.
That fact I need to correct. That is a very big lie. I will say it to all of you out there. That's a very big lie. Don't believe whatever they say. I have two children, a boy and a girl, and it was from my girlfriend. Well, we are getting married very soon, and it's going to be a kind of private wedding. So that's a rumor.
Also, there is also a rumor going out that R. Kelly, you produced a song with R. Kelly, but how come R. Kelly was not even projected in the song? I saw the video clip.
Okay, he was, but he didn't want to come out. He didn't want to. He said he doesn't want himself to be showed, but he was among the it was in the background. It was.
But
the
he said he voice. Never sang with him.
Oh, that's a lie. That's a lie. That's a very big lie. You can ask him. You can ask him by yourself. Then he'll tell you. As it's, like I said, it's a rumor, which is going around with the media, everything, so on.
That's fantastic. If you're just joining us, this is a fantastic program, Brighter Tomorrow, anchored by Lan Reshitu, a very scintillating program. As you can see, I'm not alone in the studio. I've gotten to say Idibia is a fantastic musician, one of the best in the world. What am I even saying? The best in the world.
Yes.
Because some people do compare you with the band, because it's somehow annoying.
No,
with the band.
Life is all about competition.
Yeah.
So we all compete to be the best. So with God all things are possible. We are going there.
Can I ask a question?
Okay, go ahead.
Between you and the band, who is better?
Oh, I can't say really. But whatever you choose to decide is with you.
That's fantastic. Oh, can you tell us the best moment in life?
My best moment was when my first child was born. That was like 5-6 years ago, day my first son was born.
Hmm. Okay. So tell us your worst moment in life.
The worst moment in my life was when I lost my dad when I was young. I had to struggle through things with my mom and things like that.
That's fantastic. So tell us the challenges and this musical career, because I know it's not easy to be a star.
It's not easy at all.
So tell us.
I have this sleep. Every day I'm going for shows, nights, afternoon, day, anytime. I might get most this month I'm all booked up. I don't think I can even go out. Let's say just hang out with my friend. I don't think I can. My wife, it's been a long time. I saw.
So what are the expectations? What do you want us to be looking for from you?
Okay. By this time, next 3-4 months, I'll be making a song with Shakira in Spain. So it will be a nice one. I'm sure and I'm certain that you love it.
Yeah, African Queen was one of your hit tracks. And people love the music so much because the music go far and wide.
Yes,
even
yes.
People said it's even better than Thriller, Michael Jackson's song years ago. That you won the best in all of our world.
Yes. Michael Jackson is still the baba, he's still the top of all, but we too are going to get there.
But you are the new Michael Jackson in Africa. So I can see something like Africa written in front of your face.
Yes, I'm proud of it.
Yeah,
I'm proud to be black.
Yeah.
And not like Michael Jackson. Sorry to say, yes, we are going there. We are going there.
You know, I hate people saying scandalous things about Michael Jackson because I love the man so much. I can die.
Yeah.
I love him.
Yes, yes.
He's a fantastic musician.
He's one of my mentors. Like, I have my mentors are Michael Jackson, Baba Fela, Anikula Kukuti. A big mentor for me, and he's the one.
Can you tell us the awards you've won so far?
Numerous awards, I can't tell. Like my recent award, I won the Oscar awards, I won the MTV Base award, and so many more. I can't Yeah, numerous in number.
Your advice to the audience.
Okay. My advice to the audience is, whatever you do in life, put God first. God should be your number one before you do any other thing. And if you want to do something, put your heart to it. Don't do it for anybody, but you know you are doing it for yourself. That was what I chose to do.
That's fantastic. Thank you for coming, Mr. Tufi, to be wonderful, to be fantastic. This show is just a 10-minute show. So, on that note, I'll be rounding off this program on STV. Don't forget to join us, same station, same time next week. Bye for now. Thank you. Bye.